Each planet in our solar system flaunts its own unique hue. But why? It's all about their composition, atmosphere, and how they play with light.
Mercury's surface is gray and rocky, resembling Earth's moon. Venus appears yellowish-white due to its dense atmosphere filled with carbon dioxide and thick clouds of sulfuric acid.
Mars is red because its surface is covered in iron oxide. Yep, that's rust. Earth's oceans and atmosphere scatter sunlight to make our planet look blue. Gas giants like Jupiter and Saturn, their vibrant bands come from thick atmospheres of hydrogen, helium, and other funky gases like ammonia and methane.
Saturn is a yellowish gold wonder. Ammonia crystals in its atmosphere scatter sunlight, giving it that pale hue, with some faint bands and brownish tints thrown in. Next we have Uranus. Its light blue color comes from methane gas, which absorbs red light and reflects blue. Then there's Neptune. Its deep blue color is also thanks to methane, but with an extra mysterious compound making it even bluer. And don't forget Pluto, our favorite dwarf planet. It sports a brownish-white palette with some reddish patches.
Temperature, clouds, and even volcanic activity can change a planet's color. They're clues to the mysteries of our universe.